These are freaking game changers if you are into exotic pole dance and you like wearing the heels. I can't say how much I love these. When you start dancing in your stretched straps, a lot of this starts happening, right? Where you lose some control easily. Ow. Yes, well, this starts happening while you're dancing, and it's really annoying because your straps are so much more flexible. Okay, if you have the patent finish shoes, for me, it tends to happen less. So I recommend patent. If you're investing in just one pair of shoes, go for the patent. They're probably gonna be less stretchy, more durable. But there are days where I really want my footwork and my toe points and my heel work to be a little bit more precise. And it's so annoying when the straps are stretchy because it makes it 10 times harder. So I have these attachable clear pieces, which I will be linking in the description box below, the exact ones that I got. And I place them basically in a way that mimics the strap of the sandal. So the buckle goes on the outside, just like your buckle is out here. And it's, dude, it's a game changer. It's so nice and tight when I put this over my shoe, and I can tighten it as much as I want. Okay, I'm totally messing it up here, but you get what I'm saying. And it'll be a clear strap. So if you're recording from a distance, you really can't see that strap. I have also seen girls use these when their straps completely break. So if you have a pair of shoes that you just love and your strap snaps, you can just cut off the straps, pretend they never existed, right? So imagine this sandal without straps, and then you would just wear this over it. I've seen girls do that and pull it off, and you know, it helps you save money down the road because you don't have to buy a new pair of shoes right away. So save that money. If you don't know what shoes to wear and you're new to dance, you can check out one of these videos of mine. I'll put it somewhere here. All about shoes and what my recommendations are if you are new to dancing. I talk about heel height, material, all that good stuff. Also, check out some of my tutorials, okay? I have amazing cool stuff for beginners and intermediate dancers with no dance background like me. Happy fall, everyone.